Hello children, I'm going to show you how to make a clown face. So we need a big square sheet of paper for this. Shall we start making? Now fold the two edges of the paper like this. Now, fold these two edges a little. Now, stick these with the glue. Now, draw the eyes. Mouth. And up. Nose. You can color the cap of the clown as per your choice. Now I'm going to put small colored dots. That's it. Your clown is ready. Hope you all liked it and enjoy doing it. Thank you, children.